Hey guys, welcome to Celebrity TV. Today we are going to present Maria Isabel Lopez family and family members of Maria Isabel Lopez. Maria Isabel Lopez is a Filipino movie and television actress, and she was born on 14 September 1958. Lopez was the Binibining Filipinas Universe 1982 title holder and represented the Philippines in the 31st Miss Universe pageant in Lima, Peru. Lopez is from Cagayan de Oro City and was born to Benjamin Lopez and Crescencia Pagunson. Lopez married Japanese national Hiroshi Yokohama, a DHL executive, in 1990, and both lived in Tokyo, Japan. The couple later moved to the Philippines and separated in 2006 due to claims of abuse and infidelity. They have two children, a daughter, Mara Lopez, an actress, and son, Kenyo Ken Yokohama, a civil engineering student of De La Salle University. Her daughter, Mara Isabella Yokohama, known professionally as Mara Lopez, was born on May 20, 1991. She is the older of two siblings. Her younger brother is 5 years younger. That's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe us for more videos. See you on the next video.